So communication is key. Without communication, we don't know if we're winning, we don't know if we're losing, and certainly don't know what the next step should look like. And I can't tell you how many times where just the smallest bit of communication would change the whole scope of everything. So having great communication, having an open dialogue with the ISA, with the operation manager, with our admin team, that makes a world of difference.